having worked on things like motorsports and like the aero team here at Duke, I've got some experience like with building things, and even though I'm not as involved with building things for this project, I kind of know like how data relates to what you build and basically the sorts of errors that can arise to that. I'm in the Duke marching band. I play tenor saxophone. Had a great time with that this past year. It's actually the marching and pep band, so got to go to all the basketball games too.